tobacco, corn or maize, and then rest or follow.
Decimos la grasa, the fat,
okay.
Like the fat of the
pig.
The pig, we said la grasa del tabaco, the fat of the tobacco leaves.
So, and each family, they have their own recipe to ferment it. We call the secret of the grandma. That's you from generation to generation. Remember, the farmer selling the tobacco to the government just dry, not fermented. Please, you smell it. Will you pass it on, please? And now, Luisito is going to tell you in Spanish. So maybe cats speak very good Spanish.
Oh, no.
So, the secret of the family in Espanol. So, how they ferment it? Just listen. Just listen.
Acá preparamos similar a una infusión, similar a un té.
So, like a tea or like a big, big mojito.
Tomamos un recipiente de metal grande, lo ponemos al fuego.
Big bowl, or casserole, or container. Put on the fire.
Le añadimos agua.
Water. Or water.
Cáscara agua. De la piña.
Pineapple skin.
Hoja de la guayaba.
Sorry, guava leaves.
Miel.
Honey.
Caña de azúcar.
Sugar cane.
Y un poquito de ron.
And a little bit of rum.
¿Por qué? ¿Por qué un poquito?
¿Por qué? Why?
¿Por qué? Porque el resto
es
para mí. Por eso un poquito.
1% of the rum for the recipe, the rest is for him.
Todos estos ingredientes mezclados en el agua, puesto al fuego durante 20-30 minutos.
So, they mix it all together and put just boil it for 20 minutes, half an hour.
Para que el agua absorba el aroma y el sabor de estos ingredientes.
And the water absorb the flavor of the taste of the all the ingredients.
Sorry. Wow. Nunca ponemos la soja dentro de la infusión.
So, that's the bark. That's the bark of the royal palm. Royal palm is a Cuban natural tree. So, it's very flexible.
Yeah.
So with the bark, with this material, they made it, the farmer makes a box, una caja, made of this. Mm-hmm. So, it will be like, yeah, sample, like this. Yeah, like this, make a box. And the dry leaf, you put in a box, like this one. And then, la receta, the recipe, infusion, the mojito, a sprinkle on it.
Okay.
Yeah. More leaves,
mojito.
More leaf, mojito. And then, when the box is full of tobacco leaf, you close it.
Durante un año.
How long?
Mínimo, un año.
So minimum 1 year in the box. But of course, as long as you leave it, as long as you ferment it, the better it is.
Para que la hoja absorba el aroma y el sabor de los ingredientes de la infusión.
Okay, infusion. Something delicious.
my family, they use water, vanilla, and rum.
Dale por ahí.
Different?
This is fermented already. It's a tobacco from the last year, it's been fermented.
And are there different types of tobacco plant, or just different infusions?
Different infusions.
Okay, so it's the same tobacco.
Mm-hmm. So, after fermented, the leaves are ready to roll it. So, very simple. Open the box, take a bundle or group of leaf and roll it. And smoke.
Oh, wow. And how is it rolled? On a table? On a woman's thigh?
Hey, mama!
A virgin.
Ladies.
En este caso, dice que es la señorita más linda, no sé qué. En este caso,
señorita
más feo, más feo.
Normally, she said the most beautiful lady for the family, the person who wrote the card. In this case, it's the oldest, the only ones.
More ugly.
No, but you have a nice, you have a good heart.
It's a different one.
Muy importante. Ahora,
so now,
yo les voy a hacer una demostración para que conozcan cómo es el proceso para enrolar un puro.
Megan, do you want to come here to film it? Or?
Oh, no,
that's
not.
So, well, now he's going to roll a cigar. So, to make it one cigar, just to roll it one, you need at least four, normally five, six leaves.
And cohiba or patagas, so
yeah, cohiba normally six leaves, six
Depende
the size.
Yeah.
Or the we call the bitola, the diameter of the cigar.
Okay.
Bien, un puro se compone en tres partes.
So one cigar, three parts.
Tripa, capote,
tripa,
y
tripa.
Capa.
What it mean, tripa?
The
tripe. Oh. The intestine, the tripes. We call tripa. In on Francais, la tripe. La tripe.
Tripe.
So that we call tripa. We got this in English, the filler.
Tripa.
The filler.
Yeah.
Fillers mean aroma, combustion, texture of the cigar. We say the heart of the cigar, that's the filler.
What do you put in the filler then? Do you put the strong or the weak?
Eso es el mezcla, mix, blend. Remember the top leaf, the center and the bottoms? So the leaf on the top, there's the stronger ones. If you want to make a strong cigar for Christian, for example, because Christian like he prefer the strong one, so for instance, in the filler, you use three dark ones, dark leaves. So if you want to make a cigar from Cass, and Cass prefer the light ones. Use no dark, use the light ones. Y eso hicimos es mix, con el palar, mezcla.
La mezcla.
Blend. ¿Qué será de la vena?
Voy para muy importante.
Very, very important.
Esta es la vena central de la hoja.
The main vein, or the center nerve of the tobacco leaf. For cigars.
That's the goal.
We move to take away.
Oh.
¿Por qué? Why? ¿Por qué, señor?
Se concentra más del 70% de la nicotina
so,
durante el proceso de fermentación.
More than 70% of the nicotine of the leaf.
Really?
Here.
Si esto lo utilizamos para hacer el puro es muy fuerte.
So it's used in cigars.
It's strong.
Very strong and a lot of more nicotine.
You try it away. You don't use it for like acá, it in patches or.
They use it in compost. Compost
y fungicida.
Natural fungicide or pesticide.
Yeah.
Because a lot of nicotine.
Yeah.
And also using the perfume.
Oh, okay.
Perfume habano.
Pero bueno, ya ese es el proceso industrial.
Yeah, this is no, of course, here.
Because I don't know how they make nicotine patches. I don't know if you know when people want to quit cigarettes, they have their.
Yeah, but cigars.
Manufacturers.
Cigar is more healthy. When you smoke cigars, it's more healthy than cigarettes.
Have
because they have less nicotine. And also when you smoke, it's no.
You don't
inhale.
Yeah.
Don't inhale. Just move your lungs. No, just move.
Ahora vamos a cortar las hojas para darle la talla, más largo, más corto.
So he cuts both sides just to fix la talla, the size of the cigar.
Y estas hojas las utilizamos como la tripa, la combustión.
So this is all the combustion.
Y ahora el capote enrola la tripa.
So the bounder, the second one is on the here. That's the bounder.
Yeah.
So the filler, the bounder.
So it's all one leaf.
Esto es solamente una rápida demostración. En casa, después del capote, lo enrolamos en un papel y esperamos de 20 a 30 minutos para que el papel absorba la humedad de la hoja y le dé una mejor forma al puro.
So his grandfather, that's the person who wrote the cigar. So, this is just now demonstration, but they use a newspaper. And the paper absorbs the humidity of the leaves. In the farther, they use a mold to press. Here, they use just like this and the paper. And now, that's the wrapper. What does it mean, the wrapper?
Okay.
The outside.
Yeah.
Michel?
Stop.
So how many would get done in a day? Just rolling cigars, how many gets done per day?
Bueno, here it's complicated to say. It's difficult because normally that's his grandfather, the person.
Yes.
He's in the house, they make it normally 10 in the morning,
okay.
Could be 10 in the afternoon.
So it's long,
In the factory, you know, you just roll
it's
it. 7 hours, six, 7 hours a day. His grandfather, 20 a day normally.
Okay.
Esta es la miel. La utilizamos como pegamento natural.
So Megan, you're from Canada, right? You know maple?
Maple syrup.
So in the factory, they use the maple syrup as a glue.
Mm.
Farmers, they use
honey.
Y a la hora de fumar el puro le da un mejor sabor.
So when you smoke cigars, you can fill it.
Yeah, you can.
Honey in your mouth.
Ahora lo ponemos de forma diagonal para enrollar la capa.
Well, why is tobacco in Cuba considered so much better than anywhere else in the world? I mean, tobacco is made in a lot of countries. Why Cuba? What is it about Cuba that's...
First,
tobacco is grown everywhere. I mean,
yeah, sure.
Not everywhere,
in,
but...
In Honduras, in Africa, in
tons,
America...
United States, everywhere, yeah. What is it about Cuba?
Soil.
It's the soil and the...
I told you already.
Of course.
The soil is very important, right? The soil.
Why is the best wine from California?
Yeah.
I don't believe that.
Yeah, it's the soil and the climate here. Climate is also nice. Nice climate.
It's the climate and the soil.
Yeah. And also, I think, I mean, farmers, they need the secret of the thing. But anyway, soil and the seed, of course, good, better quality as well. The climate, the weather. That's why we plant it in winter, not in summer.
Finish. Oh. Es solamente una rápida demostración.
Just a demonstration, Megan.
Este puro no sirve para fumar ahora porque la hoja es húmeda. Pasado 7 días está listo.
And they use for cigarettes as well. So cigarettes and cigars. So when the farmers selling to the tobacco to the government, not to the factory, they go like to the warehouse when they are selecting the leaves and ferment it, and then to the factory. And the factory, they blend, mix. So, Cohibas, Monte Cristo, Romeo Julietas, Trinidad, Partagas, Fidel, Raúl Cigar. No, sorry. So, this is all different blend, different mix. Right? But this is normally from different farmers as well.